Mr. Paul O'Neill is going to come back out right now and introduce y'all to someone very special.
Okay, actually, first time, actually, we're stage nervous here. We're about to bring out a special guest, a special surprise, to say that this man has been an influence in my life and in all the other musicians on the stage life would be a massive understatement. This man is a genius, and that goes beyond. He's made huge leaps in music that are like from the very beginning of his career, like when he worked with bands like, you know, King Crimson, but not to mention, you know the legendary, you know, other albums like Brain Salad Surgery. It's like this man haunts, you know, every album the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, you know, has ever done, and you know, long before, you know, there was TSO. There was ELP. And long before there was the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, there was Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. So ladies and gentlemen, please, a great Meadowlands welcome for the one,